Also, the top 18 locked in. You need to be lined up right behind the second Ponzi event. Green flag in the air. They're underway. Red Wilkins looks like it's going to take over as the 60 loops around. A little bit of contact there.
Man, your way.
The street stop, top 18 locked in. So mini stop, Ponzi, you need to be making yourself ready. Here they are out of fourth, looking good. Green flag waving in the air one more time. Greg Wilkins in the 0-1 car. He's the new leader. 23 of Garrett McDonald. Cutting in the second spot in the 53 of Brandon. This is a 8-lap event. Top four will transfer to the feature. Green flag in the air one more time. Here comes your leader off of turn number four. Here they come. Greg Wilkins still in charge of this event. And that 0-1 car, 23 of Garrett McDonald, hanging on to that second spot. And 53 of Puckett, hanging in there as well. He's looking to the inside. Getting loose coming out of turn four there. Currently on lap number three. They work their way around this speedway. Ooh, and we have another one getting a little sideways there in the bottom of two. That's going to bring caution out. Flagman looking at them as they're making their way out of three, now out of four. Yes, we're going to get the green this time. It's going to be here. Again, it's the 0-1 of Wilkins. 23 of McDonald holding off the 53 of Brandon Puckett. Those are your top three. Setting in the fourth spot, Justin Tagle in the number 44. Doing the 2-lap to go signal from the flagman. Here comes Wilkins. He's going to take the white flag right here on the front step. He's going to be looking for Tucker. Next time as he comes out of fourth. Still in the second spot, McDonald. Tuckett for third. Tagle for fourth. Congratulations, George Wilkins in the 0-1 in the first spot. Garrett McDonald in the 23. For second, third in the 53, Brandon Puckett. Fourth is Mr. Justin Tagle in the 44. All four of them will transfer to the feature. One. All right, side by side, pole setter setting the spot. Flagman looking these cars over, anticipating out of four. Green flag waving in the air. All right, the 0-4, Dean Travis. Oh, three wide down the backstretch. Three wide, looks like it's going to be the 75. Chad Williams, three wide now off the field. As they battle, 75. Chad Williams trying to hold them off. The 12 car, Troy Bagwell. And 12 car of Kyle Berry. They all want it. Looks like it's the 12 car of Kyle Berry. Coming in the second spot. Third is 75 of Chad Williams. Fourth, Troy Bagwell out of Clinton, South Carolina. Getting that halfway signal from the flagman. Wayne Benson in that 17 would like to make it around that number 12 car of Bagwell. But your leader, Danny Travis, in the 0-4. All righty, gonna get that two lap to go signal from Mr. Stewart here atop the platform. Look at that number 12. He'd like to make the pass as he's working the inside as they go into three. White flag in the air. It's almost a drag race down the front stretch. Kyle Berry in that 12 trying to make it around the 0-4 of Dean Travis. All right, who's it going to be? Kyle Berry by a nose, ladies and gentlemen. That's some good racing there. So it's going to be Kyle Berry in the 12. Dean Travis in the 4 for second.